I be rolling up a zip, stacking up my tears, worry about the biz, no. I know we been through some shit, thought it would never end, shit went out the window. I thought we was gonna win, but I took that L, shit messed up my mental. I ain't tryna hold you here, you could disappear if you wanna leave, go. Girl, I'm cool and I ain't worried about.
Yo, what's good, y'all? We back with another video, man. Today we got that boy Moneybagg. Well, before we get into it, though, man, how y'all been? Motherfuckers ain't been doing these bitches in a minute, though, but you feel me? You feel me? It is what it is. You feel me? I'm finna lock back in. We almost at a G. Y'all already know. You feel me? I'm finna start back, you know, grinding or whatever case may be. Yeah, I was only finna go up from here. But yeah, we got Moneybagg, yo. Wockesha. I know this y'all shit too on my mama. This is my shit too on my mama. Moneybagg be going crazy. He finally dropped the video for it though. So finna get into it, man, and see what that boy talking about. Moneybagg, yo, Wockesha, man. Turn me up, man. Turn me up. Turn me up.
Yeah, okay.
I need Wockesha on my mama. I need me a Wockesha.
It ain't nobody's business. It's my cup, it's in your cup, it's in your cup. It's your cup. Drink it.
So whatever the hell was in my cup, the only reaction I did was got more popular.
Damn, we got Wayne in this
more
bitch,
successful.
Y'all. He got Wayne in this bitch. He already won. He already won because he got Wayne in the video, man. The soundbite or the interview that he put in there, y'all already know where this from. When Lil Wayne was talking this shit, you know, it's legendary to say the least, or whatever the case may be. So the fact he even got Wayne to make a cameo in this bitch is already fire. Already fire.
More
man.
Things that I've ever done. I probably should pick that cup back up.
I'm sitting here looking at Keisha like, do you love me? Do you love me not?
Do you love me not?
Damn, you hit the spot. Tastes like candy, man. Sweet like fruit, or wet like water. Can I love on you? Withdrawals, I'm feeling different. Every day I need a dose. Every now and then I'm missing. I got my times when I go ghost. But she mine. I'm stamping her. Priority status. So them other bitches mad at her. Too mad at her. Coming through 100,000. I spent that times two on you. Call myself cutting loose. Then I pop back up like pickaboo. Here I go. Flyer than most. Louis V. Coke. Gas station, coffee cup full, long drive boats, no money cash.
It's crazy because I like how he got the, you know, the whole makeup of the video, man. Because when I first heard it, I knew he was talking about some, you feel me? I knew he was talking about lean or whatever. But it's crazy, though, because most females, you know, most females who listen to it when they heard it, and they probably still think it's he talking about a female. He ain't talking about no girl, you feel me? He talking about, I guess he is, though. I guess he is, but he ain't, you know. He really talking about lean though, you feel me? He's there trying to front his move, but you know, it sound better because girls listening to it like, oh damn, you talking about me with the woo? Big kid ass on my mama. You feel me? But it is what it is though. I like how he got it, you feel me, the girl, but it's actually the cup or whatever. I don't know, man. You finna get back into it though, fuck it.
But she found love inside of G. Head and something to eat is all a thug nigga need. No lie, you get me higher than the prices of my weed. I'm displaying my feelings like I'm wearing them on my sleeve. 1 minute I'm done with you, the next one I be running back. Go your way, I go my way, but somehow we be still attached. Trying to find my answers with this cup, but ain't no truth in it. They be like I'm done for fucking with you, I spent super rich. I'm sitting here knowing I don't need you, pouring O's in the lid. Sipping, chasing with my rear, can't get my mind on Wockesha. Watch me put my heart in this cup. In my feelings, she my therapist. I'ma talk to this cup. I swear. Ring around the rope. Z cup full of OZs. I hope I don't OD. She keeps saying pull me. Turn me to that purple demon emoji. Devil fuck me like you miss me. It's been a whole week. This ain't no playground. Love, we grow.
Period, man. Y'all heard that, man. That man know what he talking about. He say, man, look. It's been a whole week. That's too long, girl. You know that's too long. On my mama, a whole week I've been in a... You feel me? I done and I moved around with my talents. I done took my talents elsewhere. On my mama. Nah, he snapping on this bitch though, man. I ain't gonna lie. This is one of my favorite songs off the little the project he had and shit though. I ain't really know it was gonna be one of them, you feel me? One of them radio plays, but shit. It is what it is. Y'all already know Wockesha. I got my cup. We gonna take that out though, but yeah, I got my motherfucking cup, you feel me? My Wockesha up in here, all that shit, man. Y'all already know. I'm not waste this wood on my fucking shit. Let me get back to the video.
I'm too fucked up, I pay for
fucking with y'all, I just waste this wood on my
bitch don't like you, you been fucking up my home. Relapsing every time I try to leave you alone. I realize every nigga in the streets looking for a bushy rare. Dark skin, purple hair, stingy with a heart to share. I can't never needed nobody, but it feels good to have somebody.
Then ain't he got the girl?
Drop you a pic.
I ain't even know y'all. I know I'm pausing the bitch too much. I know y'all mad as hell, but look though. when he said dark skin, purple hair, he got a girl up in here with the purple hair, though. I ain't even noticed that, though. And she decent as hell on my mama. I ain't really been talking about it, but she definitely pressure. Focus on her child.
But I feel like it, this shit toxic. Let me know if you feel me. I gotta stop it, must stop it. 1 minute I'm done with you, the next one I'll be running back. Go your way, I go my way, but somehow we be still attached. Trying to find my answers with this cup, but ain't no truth in it. They be like I'm done for fucking with you, I spend stupid racks. I'm sitting here knowing I don't need you, pouring O's in the lid, sipping, chasing with my reef.
Can't get my mind out, Wockesha.
Watch me put my heart in
well,
this
Well, Wockesha,
cup.
I need Wockesha.
She my therapist, I'ma talk to this cup, I swear.
He got that shit tatted. And it's that, and the days are gone without you, and I'm running on the knee. And so now I can take you.
Mark shot this too?
I keep on running back to keep. Nah, let me stop playing, man. Y'all already know what that was, man. That shit was just fire, that Moneybagg Wockesha. That shit was decent, man. I ain't gonna lie. I'm gonna have to do some more shit off this tape. Cause the whole tape fire to me. Moneybagg, I already know. Moneybagg in my top five. As far as my personal, you feel me? Moneybagg in my top five. I always have been, bro. Got that shit. We gonna take more, bro, shit that. Yeah, y'all like, comment, subscribe. All that, man. We running it up. Like I said, finna lock back in. Finna start dropping more videos, man. I know y'all like where you been at. And if you ain't been like that, fuck you. Nah, let me stop playing though, man. But yeah, we got more shit coming soon, man. Y'all fuck with me, man. Follow me on all the social medias, man. I'm gonna post that shit in my link and all that shit. I'm gonna start putting that shit on here. But yeah, y'all follow me. Fuck with me, man. Yeah, I know y'all fuck with me.
Keep rolling up a zip, stacking up my tears. Worry about the biz, no. I know we been through some shit. Thought it would never end. Shit went out the window. I thought we was gonna win.